The night of February 5th, 1976, George and Kathleen Lutz and their three children fled their home in Amityville, New York, and never returned. For them, the horror was over. Their living nightmare shocked audiences around the world in the Amityville Horror. But before them, another family lived in this house and were caught by the original evil. The Lutzes escaped with their lives, but the previous owners weren't so lucky.
Father, bless our new home and watch over us as we become a part of this.
For the Montelli family, it was their dream house until it turned into a nightmare.
Who there?
I'm scared.
What was in this house?
No.
What evil could drive their son to madness and destroy everything and everyone he loved? Now, Amityville 2, The Possession.